finally, the third group of people we found this morning say they just don't want to give it up because they spent so many years perfecting that swipe, being able to go through the turnstile without hesitating. And they say that's part of being a New Yorker and proof that they're not a tourist. We're live in Times Square. Weijia Jiang, CBS Student.
All right, Weijia, thank you. Excitement is growing this morning as California Chrome is due here ahead of next month's Belmont Stakes.